I've always been one of the boys. Rock and roll lifestyle.
I don't work because I don't want to. I have fun being a dickhead. I have fun just running around and fucking getting drunk and doing whatever I want. I don't want to have a job to get in my way.
I hate dumb bitches, arsehole guys, attention seekers, liars, arrogant fucks.
The most chick thing I do is tie my hair in a ponytail.
I love my beer. Just pretty much drink myself stupid. And then by the end of the night, I'm either abusing someone or I'm in the gutter chucking somewhere.
I'm known as an angry person.
I don't like anyone telling me what to do. I don't give a fuck who you are.
You get me into the middle of a blue and you'll be sorry.
I try to act like a lady when I'm with my mum, out with her little girly friends, but it never works as I'm always the one that wants to when I start drinking and being the loud one.
Don't really do much. Just sitting at home, eating, sleeping, arguing, drinking.
Get drunk, walk around the streets, terrorise people, vandalise shit, go cruising with friends and hanging out at skate park.
I've got all the spare time in the world. So I wake up and I'm like, hey, Gay, what are we going to do today? Where should we go? Where should we drink?
I do stupid shit all the time just to get that adrenaline rush.
I drink so much. I haven't gone a day without drinking in the last couple of years.
I don't care if you had farted in it, urinated in it, shat in it, I was still going to drink that grog.
I have little kids coming up to me. Are you a boy or a girl? Doesn't help, I don't have boobs.
I talk like a bloke, I think like a bloke. I drink too much, I swear too much.
No drama, fit in or f*** off. That's how I see it.
I get in fights. I'm aggro and dirty and rude.
Some people say you can't be a stripper and a lady, but I'm here to prove them wrong.
I'm going to this finishing school because I need to go. It's like rehab to me. To turn me into a lady, they're going to have to work bloody hard.
Good fucking luck with me, mate.
She's just beautiful.
I feel so much better the way I am now, and I don't want to go back to how I was before, so I'm not going to let it happen.
I look like a girl now. I think I've ditched my tomboy look.
I definitely feel like I'm a more positive person, and I feel like, yeah, I could just do anything I put my mind to.
I'm no longer confused. I realised who I was before was an act. I'd put up a barrier to protect myself and not show my emotions.
The main thing that I feel I've learnt, and I'm very proud of, self-control, self-respect, and being able to be proud of who I am as a person.
The major thing that I wanted to achieve out of this experience was to become a better role model for my nieces in a feminine way, so that I can encourage them to believe in themselves and follow their dreams.
I want to say goodbye to the past 4 years of my life and hello to a bright and better future.
The world is our oyster, and I feel like I've just discovered the pearl.